Ahead of the Ram Temple Bhoomi Pujan, BSP Supremo Mayawati on Wednesday credited the Supreme Court for paving the way for its construction in Ayodhya and advised all to accept the decision. As everyone knows, Ayodhya is a holy city of different religions. But it had been embroiled in a controversy for years due to Ram Mandir Babri Masjid land dispute. The dispute was ended by the Supreme Court and it has also stopped to some extent politics around it played by some political parties, Mayawati said in a series of tweets in Hindi. Due to the SC verdict, foundation of Ram Temple is being laid and a lot of its credit goes to the SC. BSP from the beginning said that it would accept the SC decision. It should be accepted by all. This is advice of BSP, she added. Her comment came hours before the Bhoomi Pujan ceremony in Ayodhya.